Well, then I have to draw something regarding Magritte, which is like a big deal because it's one of my favorite painters. So trying to recreate some of his fantasy, some of his painting was really, really difficult. But it was also fun. It was like a challenge. I had to draw something with my own style. That was my idea, at least. And I just wanted to make his work my own work somehow, you know, just to make it inside our bidet. So the most important thing is Magritte's world in the storytelling for this book. That was my idea.